that there is greater balance in the international balance of power and achieve peace for the whole world. And we are here to reaffirm such a general direction.
We are here to reaffirm such a general direction.